That would actually be him if he. Well, never mind. Okay. Into the battle. It's the Gardevoir. Hedgehog. God damn it. I hate special attackings in this. Hey. Got you now. Yeah. Bam. Ugh. Who's the ghost type now? Oh, crap. He takes a long time to do it. What the f- What the fuck am I doing wrong? I am no good at fighting games. That's why I never beat Patrick at Smash Brothers. He was here earlier. What the fuck? Okay, what the f- Yeah. I'm trying! What am I doing wrong? God damn! They would know frames a lot more than I do, and fuck frames, to be honest. Just fucking kill me now. Thank you. Just get this match over with. I'm done. Wait, this was a- no, that wasn't a ranked match. Thank God. If that was the ranked match, I'd be like, fuck. 941 minutes, not too bad. During this battle, you'll face a ranked down match? Excuse me? What the hell's a ranked down? Am I ranking down? You excuse me? Ah! Come on, let's do this. Ah! This place kind of reminds me of that one. Oh! This place kind of reminds me of that one map in Poke Park Wii. Jesus! Jesus, Murphy. No, no. I don't want to die yet. I don't want to die yet! Yes! Okay. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. I don't want to rank down. No! No, what the fucking? What? No, I was grabbing. There goes the rank down. Shadow Claw. Into my mouth. Oh god, that took a lot of damage. Yes, I think I got him. Fuck yeah. Whew. Fucking right. Oh. God damn it. Whew. how am I doing so bad at online, but pretty good on the Farum League? It's online, what do you expect? You're always gonna see pro players. In fact, like, I think Nero is like the top 10. Oh great, Sceptile. Why does there have to be D players? I can't. How do they expect me to do a ranked match after this if I can't even kill a fucking guy? Oh my god! That is ruthless. That is brutal. Or is that even a word? Okay. I think I'm just about done. Wait, rank match coming soon. Let's see if it's a fucking... Okay. Okay. That was just this... That was also a heads up. Oh great, Mewtwo. Why am I gaining percentage if I was losing all the time? Rex GX 360. You're probably a Gen 1-er. Okay. Let's do this, baby. Ugh. Nope. Come on, baby. Let's kick Mewtwo's ass. Every time I see Mewtwo spammer, it's like, pick fucking Mewtwo, for God's sakes. Ah, jeez. What the f- Oh my. Okay. Ugh. God fucking damn it. Every time I see like Mewtwo spammer, it's like, pick fucking Mewtwo, he's the best. I would think to myself, be like, you may think he's the best, but he is not the strongest Pokemon in the world. I'll tell you that much. Fucking Darkrai, dude. Well, then again, Mewtwo can learn, Mewtwo can learn Aura Sphere. Oh, shit. Yveltal. Ah, Jesus, Murphy. Gotcha, bitch. Ah, Jesus Christ. Come on, you. Into the void you go. Whew. Yeah. Fuck you, Mewtwo. That's more like it. Couldn't be Gardevoir or some shit, but I kill a legendary Pokemon, I'm like, dude! I got this. Ugh. Okay. Ranked battles next. If I win at least one, I can go to E1. Oh wait, am I... Hold on. Wait, what rank am I? Hold on. Okay, I'm E2. I'm just facing a computer because there's nobody left. I guess this is practice. Oh, new challenger. Never mind. It takes so long, though. Okay. I don't even need to tell you how awesome my Charizard is. Well, Rock Slide. I could totally say things that would crush people's dreams of being a Pokemon master. Like, you don't even realize how much skill and strategy you need to become the greatest trainer in the world these days. With their Smogon strats. Wow, Jesus. Oh man, if I kill him right... Oh no! Okay, yeah! I fucking got him! Whew! I fucking got him! Right at the last heartbeat. I was like, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh no! Okay then. That was awesome. Okay. Now I'm done with online. I can go back to... Wow, I gained some percentage. Now I win 42% of the time. That's awesome. Ish. Anyways, back to the Faerun League. Well, actually, Yeah, I'll go to the Faerun League. And now there is a total of 80 trainers? Here we are again. It's time to take on a whole new league. Apparently this league jumps up in a level others have. But don't worry, you'll be fine. You and your Pokemon aren't exactly wimps either. Yeah, you can say that again. Oh, now we get to see some Chandelure. Nice. I'm gonna go with these guys now. Now that I'm familiar with Reshirams. I'm still undefeatable in this league. It's crazy. Okay. Okay. Bam. No, no, no. Bam. Okay. There's police around here. Okay, they're not as tough. Nope, shit. Okay. Yeah, these guys aren't tough. Fucking online players are tough. Nice. Okay, Weavile will be cheering for you too. Where's your fucking Weavile? Where in the hell is your fucking Weavile? I have yet to challenge you to a match. Miss fucking Navi, or whatever the fuck. Holy shit. Fucking canceled out your Mega Evolution. No! Boo! Scared ya. God, I am so good. I still wish there was DLC for this. Like, they gotta add at least the 4 more fighters. Like I said a lot earlier. Oh, okay. See you tomorrow, Justin. I did say a lot earlier. Like, there is enough room for like at least 4 new fighters for DLC, and. They've just been saying they have no plans. Like, what the hell? There's gotta be some more fighters. I love to see more fighters. D- There we go. Huh. God damn. Okay. It is a lot harder than it looks. I really gotta beat this game. There's trainers. Like, what the hell? Why can't it be a lot easier? Maybe it's because of my defense. Or defense. 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 God, I almost lost there. I'm still on an undefeated streak. Let's see if I can go for 100 undefeated fights. I don't think that's possible, but like, I actually want to see that happen. 100 undefeated battles. Wait, I'm slower now. Peekaboo! Yeah! Okay, that was a lot easier. Whew. That was a lot easier than expected. Okay. Bam. No. What the f- There we go. Grab. Thought I could chain grab. Ugh. Ugh. Wow. He would remind me of Wario for some reason. Maybe it's because of when he says wow. Okay, that was a lot easier than before. Ugh. I'm so not... It's Tuesday, but I'm not looking forward for the rest of the week because I have this one shot at work that's gonna... That would take, like, all week. I remember another shot that I did. Of course I'm not going to tell which movie it is, but like, it took me like over 50 hours to, whoa shit. Took me like over 50 hours to do the shot. Shit. Get over here. But hopefully this one shot is going to be a lot simpler. Yeah. See, you can also do it with the combo with this, too. Ugh, okay. Nope. Can't grab me. Yeah. Doing so good. Now, if I do recall, I remember one of the comments on somewhere saying that there's a Lugia that just flies by in this stage. I know there's a statue of him. Maybe I can just look it up on Serebii. They do like everything Pokemon in that website. Shit! No! Ah! Charizard! No! Oh god. Okay, so it's gonna be like that, huh? Oh yeah. Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whoa! I got killed by Mega Evolution form. Oh, God. Am I gonna do this? Am I actually gonna do this? What the fuck? Ugh. Bam. Do I actually stand a chance against these guys? What the f- Ugh. Drain him, for fuck's sake. Yeah, boy, here we go. There! There we go. Super dick punch. If I can at least beat the Chroma League and beat the game, I can stop this Let's Play. It is a really fun game, it's just getting a bit too hard for me. I need to oof my defense on this one. Fists, dude. I can't English today for some. I'm super glad we get to battle here today. Again on the fucking Magikarp Festival. Magikarp Festival. I fucking love that stage. If we can. If I can at least do an undefeated streak here. That would be amazing too, like. What if that was an achievement? Like, do 100 undefeated matches in a row. Or just say, like, win 100 matches in a row. Bam. There we go. Perfect win. I'm getting a lot better now. Oh yeah, Reshiram is taking so long because he's a- oh god. His support time tank's slow. Nope. He finally attacked me. Hadouken. Hey, you're not Ryu. Peekaboo, right on my head. Oof. Whoa, he knew where I was going. He knew exactly where I was going. There we go. Look at that 30 frames per second Gyarados in the background. And all these Magikarp flopping back and forth on the boat. I would so love to be on this cruise. Just a Magikarp festival. Man, I can see why everyone's talking about you. You'll hold your own in this league, no problem. I need to up my game. Hey, one thing. I just heard this from a member of the league staff. Seems like something odd has been happening across the entire Faerun region. Gaia power, the source of synergy power, is apparently getting weaker. Wait, that sounds pretty serious, don't you think? You said it. If it starts to adversely affect the Pokemon, then they're looking into putting the league on hold. I really hope it doesn't come to that. The league's getting put on hold is a pretty big deal. Still been hearing lots about that Black Mewtwo as well. I got a bad feeling about this. No use in sitting around worrying though. We gotta start planning for the next battle. Oh yeah, our next battle! Oh, that's right, I go up a few ranks. Go up to 66. God, I'm doing so good. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. I'm just keep on going. Oh, we're finally gonna see a Bryxen. Haven't I shown that on the show? I don't think so. 66. Back in the Magikarp Festival. Is this literally gonna all be the Magikarp Festival? Cause that's fucking awesome. That is fucking awesome. Bam! Oh man, I'm getting strong in this one. Yeah! Holy crap, look at the damage I'm dealing to the... Holy crap. Look at the damage I'm dealing to this poor guy. Also, Chandelure is voiced by a girl. Hope you guys aren't all too annoyed with that. I'm certainly not. That is completely normal. Like, I don't know why you guys get so annoyed by, like, competitive sound effects. Like Slippy Toad, for instance. He's probably voiced by a girl in Star Fox 64 is because, like, he was probably too young at that time. Oh god, I did a perfect match. I did not get hit a single time. I should really get an award for that one. You dare howl at me?
Oh, no, I kill you.
That was so good. That was so good. It critical hit. Wow, nice.
Level 30.